We are not professional in the field of food and cooking or health, and we are not responsible for any of the effects and results this may cause. Most people like ketchup, and it gives a great taste to foods. It can be used in many varieties of foods, dressing, and so forth. The bad news is that ketchup can be harmful over time. A lot of types of ketchups contains a lot of sugar and other bad ingredients. In this video, you will learn to make a ketchup with great taste, which is 100% homemade from scratch. It is made with great and mostly organic ingredients. When you make the food from scratch, ingredient by ingredient, you really know what you put inside, and that is so important but often overlooked. This ketchup is also great as a barbecue dressing or a marinade for meat, chicken and scampi. You will need 3 jars of tomato paste, 1/4 of a cup of maple syrup, 1/4 of a cup of whey, 2 tablespoons of apple cider vinegar, 1 tablespoon of salt, 1 teaspoon of allspice, 3 cloves of garlic, 1 tablespoon tamari, 1 tablespoon of mustard, 1 teaspoon cumin. You will also need 2 canning jars and a medium-sized bowl. When you have cut the chili in small pieces, mix all the ingredients and stir. Let it ferment for 2 to 4 days in room temperature. Taste it after 2 or 3 days because you do not want to make it ferment for too long. If you do that, it will not taste good at all. After the fermentation period, put it in the fridge and it will stay preserved there for a long time. We hope that you will love this ketchup. We really like it. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more amazing long hair inspiration and hair care.